bombo.
It's V-Kills.
One time.
Yeah. Standard.
One time. It's got to be.
Lego.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to sew the tie front crop top. And what you need is your fabric, your scissors, your measuring tape, chalk and your sewing machine. So first what I'm going to do is divide my fabric into two. The half piece is going to be for the sleeves and the other half piece is going to be for the top.
One by one, they must step in on me yard, they must enter them be two by two.
Ooh, yeah.
I took out the sleeve of a jumper to use as a pattern for my crop top. I'm gonna add the front piece and the back piece together. Before I add my back piece and my front piece together, I'm gonna create a V-shape for my top. So I'm gonna start from measuring from my neck to my under boobs, and that is the same way we're gonna apply for the top.
Show down. Oh yeah. Go down.
Original Batman. One time. He's Buddy, baby.
V-Kills, mix them.
Yeah, no.
So when you're done joining your pieces together, you want to measure the length of your sleeve and the width as well, so that you can cut it out from your other fabrics. What I'm doing now is pinning the sleeve and the top together, getting them ready to sew. Done joining all pieces together, let's add elastic band to our sleeves now.